Hi, everybody. Sleepy Adam here. And today we have another video. It's me reacting to Mercury's new song called Inferno. I think that's how you pronounce it. Produced by our lovely man, C. Lance. And apparently there's guitars by MG. That's what it at least says in the video description right here. So yeah, we're going to hop right into it. I'm super tired, so I'm sorry if I don't catch much stuff, and I'll catch as much bars as possible. Also, there is currently a thunderstorm happening right outside my door, and this has not straight. Let's fix that before we hop into this. Alright. Let's bring it over here. Let's go. I was right about the title.
I don't know what's wrong with me. Why am I so self-destructive? I'm my own worst enemy. I'm so fucked up, I can't function. Someone please. What I can't put out the flame, shut off my phone.
This has a similar flow to that Hollywood Hills song. It was like, I know I've been deep and stuff like that, but just listen. If you listen to it back, you can understand it.
Inferno, someone please save me. No matter what, I can't put out the flame. Shut off my phone, I can't put up with fame. Crossing the street and I'm looking both ways. I've been in love and was looking for pain. I've done some shit that I can't take back. I can change my mind, but I can't change facts. If I numb my pain, then I can't stay mad. But I'm fucked in the head and I can't fake that.
Nice.
I gotta keep playing with fire. Cause I just wanna watch the world burn down. The darkness is what I admire. It's not my fault, this is how I turned out. Rolling in a car that's stolen, swerving through the lanes, trying not to lose focus. I don't know what's wrong with me.
That was an interesting first verse about like how, what do you say about darkness again?
Just wanna watch the world burn down, playing with fire. And I can't fake that. I gotta keep playing with fire. Cause I just wanna watch the world burn down. Darkness is what I admire.
The darkness is what I admire. I can't really piece my thoughts together on that. I don't know what to think really. I don't know. That's got my thinking.
Not my fault, this is how I turned out. I'm rolling in a car that's stolen, swerving through the lanes, trying not to lose focus. I don't know what's wrong with me. Why am I so self-destructive? I'm my own worst enemy. I'm so fucked up, I can't function. Someone turn right now, but if I keep on going, I'ma burn right out. I hear voices screaming, they abuse my patience. Then I start to see them, I'm hallucinating, yeah.
That was a good flow right there. Listen to that again.
I'm going, I'ma burn right out. I hear voices screaming, they abuse my patience. Then I start to see them, I'm hallucinating, yeah. And I don't.
Dude, I do that. When I hear voices, I hallucinate.
Then I start to see them, I'm hallucinating, yeah. Go and I'ma burn right out. I hear voices screaming, they abuse my patience. Then I start to see them, I'm hallucinating, yeah.
All right.
And I don't know what the fuck's going on, but I've been tripping and lately I'm feeling lost. It makes me think about all the bridges I've crossed. My house is
demons keep throwing rocks. I got lots of skeletons in my closet, so keep caution and knock before you walk in. I don't know what's wrong with me. Why am I so self-destructive?
I just realized this is... Oh, that's a bit bright. I realize that this isn't really the typical Merc style. Normally, it's a verse, then a chorus, then another verse, then a chorus. But no, it's actually a chorus, then a verse, then a chorus, then a verse, and then another chorus. Unusual style or layout.
I'm my own worst enemy.
Fire song, really good.
Just a few questions.
Okay, I'm gonna let that play. That was a pretty good song from our man Mercules, as always. I feel like this. He said in the comment that he's gonna start. You know, I can't wait to start dropping consistently again. I'll up the screen right here. It says that. I can't wait to hear new Mercury stuff. Let's give this a good old like if you haven't already, you know. But yeah, this is a pretty good one. Some of it felt like that Hollywood Hills song, and honestly, I'm fine with that. All right. That's it for today. Let's see, what do I have to say? If you like this video, leave a like down below, and please subscribe to the channel. I'm trying to hit, 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year, so please help me with that. Yeah, I think that's it. Peace out.